students, my next number is 993. So here, when we have to compare, what we have to do, first take the bigger place value digit, that is 8, and here the bigger place value digit, that is 9, the 100th place value digit, and do the comparison. Obviously, if 9 is bigger than 8, the whole number becomes bigger, and thus the alligator eats the bigger number, and then I put the sign here, that is, this is smaller than big, this is bigger, 993. Let me take you to the other number, that is 896 and 824. Now here the alligator gets confused and he thinks the 100th place value digit and the 100th place value digit is same. What I am supposed to do? I am supposed to move to the next place value, that is tens, tens. 9 is bigger, 2 is smaller, and thus the alligator eats the bigger number. Let me take you to my next number, that is 894 and 896. 8 and 8 are same. Tens place value digit, 9 and 9 are same. And so the alligator is most confused, but never gives up trying and moves to ones place value. That is ones place value, and picks up 4 and 6. 4 is smaller, 6 is bigger. So this whole number becomes bigger and the alligator eats the bigger number. The alligator takes away this. Now I hope I have refined or recalled your last year's knowledge, how you were comparing the numbers till last year when you were dealing with 5-digit numbers, that is up to 10,000. So same thing we do it here, that is, just have a look. That is 10,000, 100, tens and ones, and this is 1,000, 100, tens and ones. So if I do the comparison, suppose if this wouldn't have been here, I do the comparison between the thousands place value, thousands place value. If they both fall to be the same digit, then 100, then tens and then ones. And suppose if one of the two numbers, something is already bigger by the total number of digits, like in this case, this is total 5-digit number and this is 4-digit number. So definitely this number is going to be bigger and the alligator is going to eat that. Same thing, as you have grown ahead in your number system, you have started writing the numbers up to crores. So here the same type of comparison takes place between the crores. If they fall to be the same digit, you go ahead with 10 lakhs, then ahead with lakhs and so on, and do the comparison. Now if the comparison is between just the two numbers, you have to do the comparison. I'm so sorry. You have to do the comparison and put the right sign, that is greater than, less than or equal to. Greater than, the alligator eats this, or the alligator eats this. When there are two numbers, either the alligator will eat this or the alligator will eat this, and then equal to. Why I'm stressing so much on showing this sign and doing this comparison? Because last year I observed that many a times, even though you judge correctly which is the bigger number, but then you get confused which sign to put, this or this. Just remember the alligator's mouth. Wherever there is a bigger number, just put the alligator's mouth there. Automatically you will be putting this sign, and obviously when the numbers are equal, they are equal. Now when you are given a set of numbers together and you have to arrange them in order, so as I told you at the start of the video, you have to arrange them in ascending or descending order. That is, do the comparison between the two numbers and go on placing it accordingly. I have put a PPT after this particular video please go through that PPT in which I have taken few numbers and shown you all how exactly we do the comparison and we put the correct sign there. And after that, I am sending across you all the day's assignment. Okay? And I will see you tomorrow again with a new topic in the same chapter. Till then, stay safe and do your work and studies properly. Thank you.